we decided to go back to the Grand Canyon one last time.
Going back.
It was just so beautiful.
So beautiful.
We have to catch our flight, but we decided that it was worth it.
Have to catch our flight.
Why? This is my hype man. Oh no, we're in Phoenix, and now we gotta drive 3 hours to the Grand Canyon.
3 hours. No.
Of course, the one day it rains in the desert. Of course.
To continue learning, all that I can about Grand Canyon and then all national parks.
How's that?
Does he get a badge?
Earn yourself?
Look, you get a badge.
Well done.
It is 4 o'clock in the morning. We are about to go hike the Grand Canyon and watch the sunrise. This is like straight bucket list stuff. And we went to bed at like what, 7, so that we could have enough sleep. But I'm so excited.
This is it. About done?
I'm done.
Nice red socks, red and white blue socks. This is America. Wow. Hi, Mom.
Oh,
you okay?
Yeah, don't put that in there.
Headed to Horseshoe Bend. See the canyons in the distance. Tons of tourists.
Hundreds.
And it's 100 degrees out here.
Wish you were here.
Made it. Made it up here.
Horseshoe Bend. It's so beautiful.
Wish we could show you guys.
Super dark, but the sky is unbelievable.
The Grand Canyon at 10 o'clock tonight.
Yeah.
And we're looking up at the stars, and you can see every last star, every single one. There's like tour buses and stuff still driving in, people going home. And when they drive away, and you look up,
all you see is black.
Go to Grand Canyon. If you don't do anything else, just drive there at night, park somewhere, and look up. See what God made.
Until next time, I'm Daniel Brown. We decided to go back to the Grand Canyon one last time.
Going back.
It was just so beautiful.
So beautiful.
We have to catch our flight, but we decided that it was worth it.
To catch our flight.
Why? This is my hype man. So yeah, we're gonna see it one last time. So beautiful, guys. You have to come here.
We found him. And he'll be pleased to know that we are doing everything we can to prevent forest fires.
Do you see the fire thing? It says extreme. Today's fire danger. Extreme.
We're doing everything we can to prevent that smoke.